Hello, welcome các bạn đã quay trở lại với kênh Uyên Quỳnh Cuộc Sống Mỹ hôm nay. Thì hôm nay Uyên Quỳnh mời các bạn cùng Uyên Quỳnh đi chia sẻ một cô gái vô gia cư nha các bạn. Chúng ta sẽ tìm hiểu lý do vì sao cô ấy lại vô gia cư như thế. Và cũng giống như những lần chia sẻ lần trước á, thì Uyên Quỳnh nhận được rất là nhiều comment của những khán giả gần xa yêu mến channel của Uyên Quỳnh. Những cô chú anh chị đó rất là dễ thương comment rằng: Uyên Quỳnh ơi, chị muốn giúp đỡ một tay để cùng giúp đỡ những người vô gia cư đó. Nhưng mà thật ra Uyên Quỳnh nhận rất là nhiều comment như thế. Mà từ hồi lúc Uyên Quỳnh làm channel từ thiện tới giờ, Uyên Quỳnh chưa hề nhận tiền của ai hết. Và chỉ có một mình Uyên Quỳnh á, cho tiền những người vô gia cư đó thôi. Nhưng mà Uyên Quỳnh thấy á, với sức một mình Uyên Quỳnh á, thì không thể nào giúp họ nhiều được. Giống như trước đây Uyên Quỳnh đã từng suy nghĩ á, nếu mà nhận tiền của Mạnh Thường Quân gửi cho những người vô gia cư á, thì rất là nhiều vấn đề nhạy cảm phiền phức trong đó Uyên Quỳnh không muốn. Nhưng mà sau này Uyên Quỳnh thấy á, là càng ngày càng có nhiều người vô gia cư, và càng ngày á, thì họ cần sự giúp đỡ của mình càng nhiều hơn. Cho nên hôm nay Uyên Quỳnh làm video này thì Uyên Quỳnh xin welcome và xin chân thành chào đón những người Mạnh Thường Quân sẵn sàng cho tiền những người vô gia cư. Uyên Quỳnh sẽ thay mặt những người vô gia cư nhận tiền của những Mạnh Thường Quân đó và sẽ đem trao cho những người vô gia cư. Những người nào mà các Mạnh Thường Quân muốn giúp á, thì hôm nay Uyên Quỳnh sẽ để một cái nhà băng account, tên của Uyên Quỳnh, tên nhà băng rồi số account. Những cô chú anh chị nào muốn help những người vô gia cư á, thì cứ bỏ tiền vào account, xong rồi nói là sẽ cho người đó bao nhiêu tiền và nhờ Uyên Quỳnh sẽ chuyển cho người nào, anh Khôi hoặc là anh Hùng hoặc là anh Mát đó, những người nào mà các cô chú anh chị thấy cảm thấy thương á, thì cứ việc bỏ tiền vào nhà băng và Uyên Quỳnh sẽ chuyển qua cho những người vô gia cư đó. Trước hết là Uyên Quỳnh cũng xin cảm ơn cô chú anh chị gần xa rất là nhiều. Trong thời gian qua đã rất là yêu mến channel của Uyên Quỳnh và đã ủng hộ rất là nhiều. Xin chân thành cảm ơn. Nào bây giờ chúng ta sẽ đi đến với phần chia sẻ của cô gái trẻ vì sao vô gia cư này nhé. Nào xin mời cả nhà. Đây là chỗ ngủ của hai vợ chồng đó nha cả nhà. Cũng có niệm, dọn dẹp cũng rất là sạch sẽ. Dù nghèo khổ nhưng mà có hai vợ chồng thì vẫn vui hơn với cả nhà. Đây họ lấy cái cây này, cái cục này để làm chỗ đi lên. Có quần áo họ để trong nhỏ, trong bọc hết. Có nệm, có gói nệm rồi đó. Ở đây là một khu shopping người ta bỏ quan đó cả nhà. Đây là hai vợ chồng bị vô gia cư nha các bạn. What's your name?
Renee.
Your name?
Huh? Renee.
Nice to meet you.
How what?
Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you. I can't hear with the mask.
Sorry.
It sounds like it fumbles your voice with the mask.
It's hard to hear because of the noise.
Well, yeah, that too.
Yeah.
Where what?
Where you live before?
Where you
live before? I was living in West Wego before. West Wego?
West Wego.
West Wego.
Yeah.
West Wego. Yeah.
Children?
Huh?
Children? You have children?
Yes. She has two of them. We got two and she has two older.
And I have two teenager boys.
Where are they now?
They were adopted.
The babies were adopted and my two boys are with my mom. It was sweet.
That's better, huh? Don't go with yoga.
Yeah.
They stay home, right?
Do what?
They stay home, right?
Right.
They what?
They're home.
They're home? Yeah, my two boys are home with my mom. But the babies were adopted.
Yeah. They were adopted in 2017.
You still looking for the job, right?
Oh yeah. Yep.
Yeah, the lady at Taco Bell wants to hire me, but I don't have the shoes. I have to buy the clothes.
Yeah, she needs black shoes and black pants and everything.
Yeah, you gotta buy uniform. Stuff to work in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Black stuff and black soap?
Yeah.
Yeah, and black shoes.
And black shoes.
But don't have a way to get them.
Yeah, no, not right now.
What size? I can get that for you.
What size? Mm-hmm. I really don't know what size. Like, these are too tight on me. But I found these in the dumpster. The shoes. I don't know, like 7.5, 8 for the shoes. And then I'm so small right now. Probably like a 7 in pants. 7, 8, you know, something like that.
7, 8?
Yeah, yeah. Pants.
And the shoes. And the shoes would be 8.
Shoes would be like an 8, size 8. It just really depends. Like, I bought these, they're size 8, but they're actually way too big on me. You know, so. I don't know. I didn't think they would be too big, but they are. Like a medium or large shirt. It just depends, really, you know. So.
The medium, right? Medium size for you, right?
Yeah, I'm not a medium.
Okay, thank you for you. The medium size, right?
Yeah, and the shirt, yeah. About a medium. And the pants, I wear like about a 7. And then the shoes are about an 8. But like I said, like, I bought, these are an 8, and I got these, but they're way too big on me, these. So, I had to put in the insoles so they could fit. You know, to make them a little bit more tight, and I gotta wear 2 pairs of socks with them. Yeah, it's a bad part.
How old are you?
How old am I? 39.
39, wow, yeah. You look so young.
Yeah, everybody tells me that, too.
Uh-huh.
Everybody tells me that.
So beauty girl too, oh, yeah. Right?
Oh yeah. I tell her all the time.
Uh-huh.
He does. Daddy does.
You still live over there?
Yeah, we're still sleeping over there. Right,
yep.
Now.
Yeah. Nighttime, it's not cold, right?
Yeah, oh, it's cold.
Yeah, it's freezing.
Huh? Outside or inside?
Outside.
No, outside.
You live outside?
Yeah.
Oh.
We live next to the building.
Next to the building?
You can't see it though, you'd have to go inside of the building to see it, where our stuff is at.
It's by the by the air conditioning unit?
Yeah.
On the side. Huh?
You have everything there, right?
Yeah, we got
No, you know, we don't have AC.
No, AC, no.
We're by the outside unit.
Oh.
Yeah.
The unit that goes outside, our bed, our little cot, is right there next to it.
Yeah.
It's outside, it's not inside.
Yeah. We found outside. A little mat to sleep on.
It's just you can't see it. If you're looking at the building, you can't see it. You have to go around the building.
Well, there are a lot, but I don't see anything.
Yeah, no, you can't see it. Yeah, you can't see it. You have to go around the building. Yeah. But yeah, it's been cold the past, like,
well, since the storm.
3 nights.
Yeah, it's been freezing. Rain?
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, everything got wet.
Wow.
Everything. We were soaking wet. Everything got wet. Yeah, it was bad.
As the storm was coming down, we was in the middle of the storm.
Yeah.
We was drenched that day.
Yeah.
Because we didn't know it was coming until that day. You know, because we don't have no way of knowing without a phone and TV and stuff. You know, we don't have no way of knowing. So we got drenched. Drenched that day.
Yeah. took about 2 days for things to dry out. Everything was wet. All the blankets, the bed, everything wet. All the clothes, everything.
Wow.
I had to lay out everything so it could dry. It was something else. And then it turns freezing after that. It don't make no sense. The weather's crazy.
People can see what's going on.
Yeah, people really don't realize how...
The West Bank doesn't have no really help.
Yeah, not on this side.
There's no shelters over here. Nothing. Everything's in New Orleans.
Yeah.
Why you don't go there? If that because too cold now.
Boom. Wow. I mean, we don't really have nowhere to go if we go there. The shelters.
The shelters are weird.
Yeah. You know, there's some of them that take couples and some don't.
Can I go over there?
Some of them. Some of them take. You know, they take you separate, but you have to call, see if they have a bed, or I mean, you can go there and see if they have a bed, but you don't want to go there and get stuck over there, because we don't know nobody over there, we don't have, you know, nowhere to just sleep at. If we can't get in the shelters, where are we going to go? You know, so that's what we got to think about.
You do get in the shelter, most of them make you leave at like 6:30 in the morning.
Wow.
And you can't come back until 3 or 4 o'clock. They have one, it's called the New Orleans Shelter, it's a new one. That one's actually really nice, but it's hard to get in. They don't kick you out in the morning, you know, you can stay if you need to. It's just hard to get in.
Yeah.
Too far from here, huh? Not very far from here.
Well, it's in New Orleans by, on Poitras, by the charity hospital, the old hospital. Right across from it.
Yeah,
all the help over there.
I see a lot of people have letters here, right?
Well, also too, believe it or not, started, they came and they helped a lot of the homeless people.
Yeah.
But they also missed some too. And now they're not helping, so.
Right. They put a lot of people in the hotel rooms and stuff, but.
Yeah, and a lot of them got an apartment now.
They got, they got a lot of rooms and stuff.
So they did help
some
people.
We haven't seen them since. You know, well, we've never seen them. That was the thing. Because, you know, we would probably have a room or an apartment or something by now. Because they're paying for everybody for a year. We don't know who it was that came out here. We never see them.
They have the hotel.
Yeah.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah, they pay for them. They pay for the hotel down there. Yeah.
They still have some people in the hotel. And some people they've gotten them apartments. And the thing is a lot of people that they help don't even need help. You know, it's people who are really homeless. Because a lot of people come out here. And a lot of these that panhandle and stuff, they have homes. It's the people who really don't have homes that really need the help.
A couple people.
They sit there and lie, you know, like him over there, you know, he's not homeless. They're not homeless.
A lot of people over there?
No, there's nobody over there, just us.
Yeah, it's an abandoned building. So
we cleaned it up. You know, maybe homeless, but not dirty. You know what I'm saying? We keep it clean.
Yeah, that's nice.
We're respectful, you know? We don't damage nothing. Even here, they all leave the, they leave things, they leave a mess. I pick it up.
Disgusting.
Have a good day, okay?
You too, thank you.
Be careful.
Okay, thank you.
Alrighty, bye-bye.
Bye, honey.
Cảm ơn các bạn đã xem video của mình. Nếu cảm thấy thích, vui lòng bấm like, share and subscribe kênh của mình nhé. Xin chào và hẹn gặp lại.